rush, pressure put on, and a one-handed grab.
Watch this catch on third.
There's a flag. Beckham, a one-handed catch.
Did.
That play. Fiedler now throws. Oh, what a catch!
And we made fun of the fact, that is unreal.
Eagles rush seven, and it's tipped up in the air, and Jerevicius comes down with it himself.
I mean, here, tip it up in the air. Go fuck it.
Up top. And what a catch!
Catch this on right between his numbers.
He's got to get his feet down, but what a catch. Odell Beckham with
pressure again. Stands in. End zone!
Pass downfield, and what a catch!
On Sunday against Jacksonville, 31-yarder, and it was about as good as you'll see. As
Joe Cap pass was incredibly hauled in for a first down by number 86, Tom Hall.
With time, thrown in the end zone, and they give him credit there.
It's like a center fielder, makes the one-handed catch, gets the right foot down.
Play action, Ryan throws, middle of the field, and wow, what a catch! Who was in on the stop, and there's Gunter who
looking for Cruz.
And it's caught after the...
And probably should have been able to enter
the big ball. Moss knew he had him too. He put that hand up early. Didn't he look at that?
Throws to the back of the end zone. A touchdown by Holmes. And the Pittsburgh.
One on one. Lewis. Oh, incredible.
Pass interference. And now there's the catch.
But the 10, Roethlisberger. Throwing end zone. Antonio Brown. Right against it, right?
Please tell me that's a helmet catch.
End zone bound. And it is a touchdown. Amazing acrobatic effort from behind.
I was so busy watching around.
And Russell for Curse, and it's broken up again. Well, Curse goes for it. It's still not on the ground. It's still not on the ground.
Airs it out down the field. It is caught by Tyree.
Lacy defends.
Number 27,
he's right in the chest of Dwayne Bowe.
Lays it up for Freeman, and it's incomplete. Did he make the catch?
Left arm, bring the ball up in the air, and
what you hope is that ball bounces, as it does here, and in Irving Fryer.
Dalton downfield, and it was a great chance to be picked off there. Wait a minute! Boy, lays it up.
Has great coverage, but see, he put his left arm on. Look, he catches off his back.
On Prime, including, a near OB athleticism.
One-handed snag.
Are you kidding me?
The time going deep. Julio Jones, he caught it.
In doubt, throw it up to your best player, Julio.
Dane. Mariota going to the end zone. A one-handed catch by Davis.
In bounce here, but a one-handed catch.
Jump ball. Oh, man, Marvin Jones.
Shots, but come on. Look at this. Going up high.
And a throw.
Jones! How did he catch that?
Enjoy it. Unbelievable catch.
Going for it all into the end zone, and it is caught.
One-on-one ball.
And he makes this grab.
Are you serious with this? Come on.
Into the end zone. And
end zone. Dive and grab. It is a touchdown.
Watch the right foot.
And Bortles going downfield. And Marquise Lee. What a catch.
He actually comes back and
Yates. Hopkins, he went up and caught it.
And Jones in great coverage. He went up and got that with his left hand and secured it.
Sideline, what a catch though.
catch, pulling it in.
Caught out there. Caught it! What a catch by
Long throw. Look at the tip now by Lynn Swan. And a catch on the other side.
Looking for Jones, and oh, what a diving grab for the touchdown! Julio Jones!
Under pressure! Oh! And it's caught by Barber!
Toward the end zone, bodies tangled, flag down, catch missed down.
Drop throws to West in the corner. Got one-handed touchdown. Cats
on first down, throwing, and the catch is made on the far sideline by Chris Carter.
First base glove on. He just brings it down. Look at that.
With time, throws, and it is caught by Nix.
You know, this is one of the better catches that I've seen all year. The ability to take it.
Benjamin, touchdown.
Up alley-oop. I use my 6'5".
Except the blitz delivers, and is that another circus catch by Ross?
The right-handed catch. Are you kidding me? A palm
on the middle, and one-handed grab.
Any batter sticks that big left-hand paw out there and says.
And King, and what a play going up. A.J. Wow. Green bringing it down with Jaleel Brown, and the one-handed
downfield shot. Jump ball, and Johnson goes up.
Are you kidding me? Watch him extend and one-hand that football.
Flooded, and that is caught. What a grab! Stephon Diggs, a one-hand snare for the
pass is broken up by Tatum. Tipped off, and he's over.
Great coverage. Did he catch that ball?
Go over the back and catch it on the back of the defensive.
Thomas, and it's trouble. He caught it. And he fell.
But he has emerged as his number one receiver.
Well, coverage. Oh, what a catch!
Leo Jones up and over.
One-on-one coverage. What a grab up top. Watch him climb the ladder, grab it with one.
For me, Kenny. Having a hard time finding the time.
From end zone. Brought in.
Ground though. The right foot definitely comes down. Or left foot, I'm sorry.
Unleashes to the end zone. It's caught.
Perfect. Ball thrown high between two.
Fourth and goal. Here's the catch.
Here again. And Harrison cannot retake. Yes, he can.
For only Marvin Harrison can catch it. And only Marvin Harrison.
Oh, up at a Smith. One-handed grab.
Highlight right there. All over the place.
Side. And it is fought for. And it's
touchdown.
Touchdown.
The end zone.
You got to cash it in for points. Wow!
Barkley, a one-handed catch.
Did he? Part two. I mean, that's well, since Odell Beckham's not here, somebody's got to fill in with some great catches.
The end zone for Scott. Posting up in the back corner. Did he get it? Touchdown!
So far, it's going to be a tough one to top from 6 points.
Deep shot for Parker. Caught! Touchdown! Playing the ball at its high point. That is playing
a run. And Jones with a catch.
I have no idea how Matt Ryan gets this ball.
He's got Jeffries open. What a catch! Touchdown!
Big six.
What a great job.
What a catch.
But Tom Brady was under pressure and couldn't.
Catch in the corner in the end zone and flips over the ball and maintains possession. Comes back and says, I got it. Look at that.
Be a fist fight with Darrell Williams.
Yeah. Does he have possession and a foot in bounds? Stretch, catch. Ooh, knee just out of bounds.
Zone again, this time for Latimer. He hauls it in.
And that allowed him to actually make that circus catch.
Safety over the top. Doesn't get there. Gray's got to lean. You got.
And rush. He's going for Dobson. Dobson, the big strong receiver.
This is just a corner fade route. What the?
Well, if you want to know why Dimitroff made the trade, look at this thing. Pre-game warm-up.
Far sideline pass is caught. Oh, what a catch by Aranda.
Boho rushed to throw and almost overshooting.
Great throw, but an un.
Brown was a wide receiver. Great one.
How sticky these NFL gloves are? I would say
the other. Touchdown.
That was clearly a touchdown. McCreary, number 17, was chasing.
fires downfield, and it is, oh, what a catch at the 38-yard line by Stevie Johnson.
Into a deep cover three zone, and the ball's a little
blowed up. And down inside the 30.
Sideline. Look at this catch.
What a catch! Touchdown!
Hubbard sees it. Kelsen does that one-handed. Look at that grab for the touchdown.
He rushed three there, coach, and the pass. And did he catch it?
Oh, here's a final drive highlight right there. Look at that. Between his legs.
Ivan going, and it is caught.
Squeeze it and make the catch. This is great cops.
Far sideline, Julio Jones.
Thumping gets it at its highest point. Does he have them both in?
Yes.
In.
Fires to the end zone. Caught as he inbounds.
Throw it up and let the big guy go make a play.
Offensive battles. No more than 14 points scored.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
We saw Foster.
Look at that. Look at that right there. That is.
Here's Hilton blitzing off the slot again. Passer Hopkins. Oh my goodness. Did he catch that?
One-handed here and just tips it up and then goes with the other hand.
First and 15. And what a catch!
Easily this year. We can go back here. That's Odell Beckham right there. Look at.
And a pass.
Last season.
Going end zone. Beasley's in. Touch. Oh my goodness.
What an effort by Cole Beasley. Knee right.
End zone. Cole. Did he catch it?
The ninth catch of the night is the prettiest one.
Strong for Westerkamp again. And he caught it.
On Morton behind the defense. Oh! Are you kidding?
Love it. This kid has played the game of his life, and
it's close, and it's lofted up. 50-50 battle.
Throws a corner to Fitzgerald. It's another 50-50 ball
on the receiving end, but watch the catch and the landing. Oh.
Looking to the sidelines. Oh, what a catch by Stanley. A BTN standout deflected.
Checks it down. What a catch. He can still
catch. He works against Lofatutupa, stays alive, and look at the concentration.
Under. No! What a catch!
Kidding me? He doesn't even need the open.
One on one. What a catch, and he's gonna go!
Going back up over and making that catch.
Here again. And Harrison cannot.
For only Marvin Harrison can catch it, and only Marvin Harrison.
Was back. Playmaker and
flattens out, stops on a dime. You see, you
corner. Touchdown. He pinned that onto the corner's back. Has tied the game.
Lofts it up, and what a catch!
Handful. Look at the strong, talk about a handful. How about the
field looking for Fitzgerald? Fitzgerald goes up and makes a spin.
And your Charles Godfrey, these things are going to happen. Larry Fitzgerald.
And he just sells out, puts his body on.
Orth going up top, a lot of contact. Caught!
Up there pretty clean, clearly.
Coverage on the end. Caught! What a grab!
LSU was trying to stay away from man coverage.
And it throws Beckham a diving catch.
The ball's in a spot that only under pressure.
Puts it up deep. And oh, the grab! One-handed leaping catch by Brandon.
Looking for Sills. Laying out. Touchdown!
Oh, deep on third and two, and Floyd is there to make. Looking back, somehow a little pushing and shoving going.
What a catch by Pierce.
He was
was looking deep. He comes back to Aaron Pierce, throws it with it.
Lock this one up, and it is. Oh, what a catch! What a catch, man!
Mettenberger for Landry. Did he catch it?
Right hand go up. Look at this catch.
Rudock going deep, and it is caught. But Jake Rudock throws it up and away.
Oh, there's the fade, and it is caught one hand by
Game. As he makes a catch there, he's over 100 yards.
Help, Willie, to Smith. He'll score. Paying off for Winnipeg.
Well, this is a great.
Look at that catch.
Out this from Stanford. Did he catch?
Look at that. Sport. Can't even see the ball.
Here inside, one-handed grab by Kenny Bell.
Manningo to the corner. Passes. Cure it before going out of bounds. Doesn't have it yet.
Has time. Throws it. Did he get the feed down?
If he does it, high ball back. Against how you're supposed to throw it. There's a protected left foot ball.
McManus going up top for Eddie Brown. What a catch!
For me to win the World League Championship, juggles the ball. Look at the great catch. Oh. I mean,
throwing in the end zone. So the upstairs guys now looking at this. What are they going to see? Are they going to tell Reed to challenge? Manning.
Here's Edelman broken up, and the pass is catch.
Brown, I checked with Mike Pereira in our booth. He thinks it's a catch, and the play's being challenged by Lennon, and it should have been an interception.
Has time. Incomplete. Oh, it's complete.
Watch this. It bounces off him. Bounces off.
It's going to lob one. You got all kinds of action in the end zone.
Chance. There's the foul. No question about it. And then the catch.
In 1958, Barry emerged from relative obscurity.
For Cooks, and it's intercepted.
Oh, man, that is a special play by a good, good young player.
And Cooks.
And he's going to throw a long bomb, and a one-handed grab.
Culpepper fires the end zone. Caught and hit by Randy Moss.
I mean, he can jump, he can run, he can do all those things.
And I got this soda, Remy boys that know.